हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम पूनम सरिता बारा, वर्किंग विद डॉक्टर मनवीर भाटिया एट अ सेंटर इन न्यूरोलॉजी एंड स्लीप सेंटर। बेसिकली आई एम फ्रॉम झारखंड एंड स्टार्टेड माय जर्नी फ्रॉम 1998 आफ्टर माय बोर्ड एग्जाम। आई एम ग्रेजुएट फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी एंड आई एम वर्किंग हियर एज अ फ्रंट डेस्क ऑफिसर एंड हैंडलिंग ऑल द कॉल्स, appointments, queries, emails and cash counter. I'm working here from 2012 and now it's been around 8 years. So what I have gained here? Of course, I have learned so many things and for example, how to deal with patients, how to communicate with them. I have improved my communication skills here. I'm facing every day different types of people and it's a challenge for me to keep happy and satisfy. It's not a easy task to satisfy everyone because there are different types of people, but I'm always trying my best. I'm very serious about my work and to complete them. At last, I would like to thank to Dr. Manbir Bhatia that she gave me a wonderful opportunity. I thank her from my bottom of heart for every single things. And of course, I wish her and her team to all the very best. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Vatsala and I'm here to give you a brief introduction about my professional journey. I am a graduate in applied psychology from Delhi University and did my MBA from Indian Institute of Planning and Management in Human Resource. I have more than 5 years of experience, and in these years I have got a chance to be associated with well-known companies related to broadcasting and food industry and headed many interesting projects. Presently, I am associated with Neurology and Sleep Center under Dr. Manvir Bhatia. And here, I have completed 3 years. During these years, I have learned a lot. And under the guidance of Dr. Manvir Bhatia, I have managed to host national and international conferences independently. And also hosted women and patient-related events. I am thankful to Dr. Manvir Bhatia that with her constant support, my creativity and designing skills has improved. And now, I am heading the social media and marketing for Neurology and Sleep Center. In conclusion, I would like to express my gratitude to Dr. Manvir Bhatia and my colleagues for their support during all my projects and for providing me a homely atmosphere at my workplace. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Nidhi Best. Today I'm going to share my professional journey with you all. I was born in Uttarakhand, but from starting, I'm living in Delhi with my family. I'm a B Pharma graduate from PDM University. My first job started with the company Librate, where I work as a medical executive. My job profile was to handle all the query of patient who inquired at their platform. Also with this, I used to prepare medical data for their website. After Librate, I joined another company, Cryviva Biotech Private Limited, where my job profile was relationship executive. So I have to visit different hospitals and clinics where I can meet pregnant ladies and gynecologist doctor. Basically, I have to educate the family of pregnant ladies about my company motive of stem cell banking, that how stem cell banking is important and helpful for their baby's future. Now, I am working in G5 Global Services for the project of Philips Respiratory Healthcare Division, in which I have to educate patients about respiratory devices. For this, I am associated with Dr. Manvi Bhatia, who is a neurologist and sleep specialist. With her guidance and support, I used to help her patient resolve their query by guiding them from starting of their treatment to end. And even after they purchase the medical device, I try to help them in any issue with my team of neurology and sleep center. In the end, I just wanted to say that since I'm starting, I'm in healthcare sector where I support people in their medical issue and future. Also, I will always try to support the mankind.